The country partnership strategy for Pakistan, commonly known as CPS, seeks to address a number of key development challenges that the country faces. Some of the development challenges are the low revenue mobilization, the shortage of power, the low human development indicator, the low growth in export manufacturing industry, the low productivity in agriculture, and security and violence. The CPS has four main pillars. These are improving the economic governance, improving the human development indicator and the social protection, improving the infrastructure to ensure long-term growth, and improving the security and reducing the risk of conflict. The CPS has undergone a number of consultations involving a wide variety of stakeholders, including government both at the federal and provincial level, private sector, think tanks, academia, and civil society organizations, and development partners, among many others. The feedback that we have received during this consultation was remarkably consistent in terms of the areas that the stakeholder wanted the CPS to focus on, including governance, shortage of power, and low productivity in agriculture. This CPS is slightly different from the previous country assistance strategy. It recognized, among other things, the risks of conflict as a key development challenges. Under this partnership strategy, we have established a multi-donor trust fund, which will help respond to some of the development challenges, the infrastructure need, and the human development need in the conflicted areas.